Maintain our current bearing north-northeast, and we'll catch the Black Galleon before she vanishes again.
What's to prevent her from circling around Ash from the south?
With these winds in those waters, it'd take them forever and a fortnight to reach Stonehere.
Mid knows what she's talking about, Clive. Better than any of us lot, anyway. I say we do as she tells.
Sails on the horizon.
She's ours. Look alive, boys! Full ahead! And keep those furnaces fed!
Aye, aye!
Do you feel that, Jill?
All hands! Battle stations! Let's see what this girl can do.
Where one leads, so does the other follow. The bond of condemning both to the same fate. Yet my every attempt to strike it from their hearts serves only to tighten its hold. Fascinating. But then, there is naught my blade cannot sever.
Great Grigor's gash!
Attack!
this.
Explain later. Hands. Can you walk?
Out of here, I can.
Stand still.
Phoenix. Are you not the dominant of fire? I see naught before me but a guttering flame.
To where?
You. What did you do to Joshua?
Phoenix? Oh, I expect he will survive. This consciousness in which you coil your feeble souls is grown thick with desperation. And thus has my master turned to my blade. The world will soon be painted in black. And all that live shall gather in death's autumn wake.
Not if we remove the cause of this misery. Not if we destroy the last of the Mother Crystals and restore balance to the world.
Come. Do you truly think it's so simple? The blight is inevitable. Not even the Almighty might stop its endless march. Your efforts will avail us naught. Naught, that is, but suffering. You must embrace the truth, Nithos. Accept your place with the Lord.
Keep it. As long as there's a chance, there's a choice.
Ever led astray by your blind resolve. It is time you learn the inevitability of your divine fate. However much it may hurt.
Get as far away as you can.
Clive, no!
Trust me, Jill. You down, dragging you ever further from your purpose.
And what is my purpose?
Nithos, who are we? What are the dominants? The breath of the Creator still warm on our lips. We carry his light that we might guide the masses in his name. We are but mighty acts of God.
We are more than that.
You would be nothing without what he has granted you. The power we wield is his, and yet every time we draw upon it, it wears away at our very being. It breaks us. It unmakes us, that its immaculate aspect might reveal itself. The Icon. It is too much for even his chosen few.
apart from you, Muthos. You wield the might of many, yet your body does not answer for its avarice.
What are you saying?
What I am saying is that we dominants are a means to an end. We were created for you, that you might drink deep of our strength and thereby fulfill your divine purpose.
Which is?
To feed. As you would know, could you only look beyond the walls of your prison of self-regard. As long as you choose to ignore this, you shall never penetrate my defenses. Still, you may take solace in the fact that you are not alone in your plight. The chains of volition shackle all of mankind, but there is yet cause to rejoice. For the Lord, in his mercy, has taken pity on his flawed creations, and shall see them restored to their proper forms.
And what exactly would that be?
Why, loyal servants to God.
No.
Manners, Lord Rosfield? They are men, like you and me. Albeit ones unburdened by the wills that drive our kind to madness. They are pure. They are divine.
You mean to turn everyone Akashic?
Not turn, Muthos. Turn back. For too long has mankind been led astray by their clamorous wills. It is time they return to a world of quiet equality, where they might once more know salvation.
Salvation? And abandon everything we hold dear?
We don't need your salvation. We'll save ourselves, and we'll do it on our own terms. Not yours, and not your gods.
With every defiant expression of your will, the tighter the chains of consciousness become. But perhaps that fact may be put to use. The faster it binds you to the remaining dominance, the stronger your hunger will become. Until it leads you back to the only answer there ever was. Mayhap not by the path my master intended, but back all the same.
Ash is not far. I could freeze a path.
You're in no fit state.
Probably not, but I can try. Don't look back!
The others are safe.
The Enterprise was clear of the gap when we fell. They made it, Jill. And they will have seen the ice where it led. We need only wait till dawn. This is the second time Barnabas has bested me. I'm powerless against him.
And maybe there really is nothing else for it but to give yourself to his master. Only you won't do that. The Clive I know would never do that.
So you believe? But do you really know me? If what Barnabas said was true, then I'm more monster than man. And each time I summon the flames from within, I burn away the things that make me who I am.
Do you, though? Think of what you've used that power for, of all the people you've saved. It doesn't matter how or by whom it was granted, only how you choose to use it. And you've chosen to use it for good, haven't you?
I've also used it to kill. What if that's my purpose? What if it's all I'm good for?
You're still that same boy I grew up with. Always so eager to save everyone around you, and yet always so low. Because you failed to realize the one thing that needed saving most of all. You, Clive. You. You never once took the time to save yourself.
Myself. I think I might be beyond saving.
No one is beyond saving, provided they want to be saved. You fight to survive. And you survive so that you may protect those you love. It's what you do. What you've always done. And I know you're not about to change. So I'm going to help you. To give you what you need to protect us all.
Jill. Are you sure? If this is what you want, then...
give you the strength to bear it alone.
But I'm not alone. These burdens I carry, my sins, my pain, my sorrow, I see now that they are all a part of me.
My life to those I love.
will gladly bear your burdens too. Until my last breath.
Clive.
I promise you, Jill. We will find a way to escape this fate. Find a way to save each other. That we might one day look upon the moon again, together.
And I promise you, Clive, that I will be there, no matter what you must become.
I never thought a smell could bring me so much joy.
What of Barnabas? Do we pursue him?
No. Our paths will cross again soon enough. Whether we like it or not. Besides, there is something we must do first.
Of course. Drake's spine. The last Mother Crystal.
The Einherja is at the bottom of the sea. Walud won't dare move on Storm without her. But they know we're coming now. We'll need a plan. And a damn good one at that.
Then let's go home and find one. Ash will have to wait.
Mid says Odin's...
He's not, but...
We're done still.
I should visit Joshua. Assuming Talia will allow it.
Welcome to the Patron's Whisper. Come to claim your just desserts. Best of luck out there, Sid.
I won't let that happen.
Didn't think you...
Does...
You...
No.
Yeah.
Sangfornian, dear. No scratches, all right? And?
There's no... Doris insists on going alone. Maybe Cole was right to be worried.
In the hands of Akashic.
What is this place?
Don't move! It's fresh from the well. Grandmother told me spirits sometimes get lost, and that the lanterns guide them to their proper place. I set one on the river for her when she passed away.
The
fiend works from the shadows. Was it you who guided my hand then, Ultima? No, not you. This is my doing, my fault, my sin to bear. And for it, I must atone.
Your hurts are healing nicely. It was my poultices that saw you well.
You make them?
And sell them, or try to. Earns me enough for bread, most days.
Forgive me. I have nothing to...
I know, but I couldn't just leave you lying there. You're going then?
Of course. I'm healed. Thanks to you and your poultices.
Will you promise to come back and visit?
Phoenix, it would seem that I owe you my wings.
You will be returning to Walu.
I see
that.
How long will
then? May old we the
what?
Then I'll. Your brother's...
I still say it were a compliment.
Back again? How may I help you today?
My Lord Marquis. My Lord.
For Josh, sir.
A regret with the sir.
So it's only.
Well.
Then you.
me to deal with these ones first.
Stay down! Dravosht is still standing. For now, at least.
I have some things for sale. Farewell, traveler.
And most told enough of
well.
I never. Okay. We can't.
Right, don't. Oh!
I'm cashing on.
With it.
No, good. On.
I'm.
Well, let's. I said no.
All the people.
I'm stopping at you with them. Take
leave and.
Go!
this one.
Over here! Get him!
Is that it? Apparently not. Did I miss any?
Man alive!
Only yeah. Good.
Sin.
As me.
With the. As for you, I
forgot.
It's not about the craft.
Even better.
Sid.
And this is?
A token of a but does
never but
have I put
Clark as rock.
sell anything today?
As much as...
Ready, go? Fly, Ambrosia.
Dominion's all but done for.
Was that shouting I heard from the barracks?
And you're just gonna fall into line?
I don't trust this Duke.
Oh my father, not he of me, would see and what?
I'll see what I can...
Thank you.
Tell in the...
Over.
Or... I may have met this Duke before, at the remembrance ceremony. Let's hope I didn't make a strong impression.
It's not only control of the garrison he wants. We already have a leader in the Dane.
Halt! Oh.
You got... No, I was...
Wait.
So, and...
With Caer Norvant as her citadel. We...
I'll come back late. The citizens' revolt. Let's begin with those on the other side of the wall.
He was the only one who survived.
That's so cool.
Just
open is enough.
Dominion's all but done for.
It's lucky we stayed in.
Sell anything today?
As much as...
The garrison salvaged what they could.
Well, the people seem united enough. What about the soldiers?
How'd you think?
And you're just gonna fall into line?
One at a time now. That's enough.
You're on the body. Is it that?
Let's see what Philippe makes of all this.
Mean? You are embarrassing me.
A whole day to dry some blood.
Welcome back. Wraiths give you any trouble?
It seems Philippe wants to do the right thing, at least. I expect Isabel will be pleased to hear that, if nothing else.
Ready, go?
Fly, Ambrosia.
Time to fight. Damn it. The whole village has turned.
yours, Torgal.
You deserve a rest. That's all of them. Owain can uncross his toes now.
Come on. Thank you.
is the aqueduct. Now to find our stonewort. Yote mentioned blood-red petals. Lori should be somewhere nearby. Assuming she's still here.
The world seems to be changing so fast lately, I can hardly keep up. But what I do know...
just because the heavens have gone to wreck and ruin, don't you?
Anything catch your eye? At all, is it?
Want to know how to tell if the world's going to rack and ruin?
I'll put it as they split so. Thanks, there.
It's
not better than the end. The world seems to be changing so fast lately, I can hardly keep up.
But what I do know doesn't still hurt, does it?
It's been a pleasure.
Hugs. You.
She knows. I'd see. Of she.
Did I?
The ba-
faster!
Oh, it appears we have company. Kill him.
You're welcome to try.
Doris. You know
better that you if you
but how I tell for you.
What I am for
I.
And I should head.
Doris is with oh, and so she can't help you any
keep.
The moth I bought marks at that. These. They are not it. And. Oh.
They're together. Yes.
The whole.
If we'd never
what you mean, so they're the.
Your eye. My friends, I humbly beg your aid.
Well, Freddy.
Look.
So what's
will up your I bike with
this side, please?
Ha, sir. Then we will eat for. We've
had a.
I suppose,
right.
Calm before the Here it comes. Not let this village fall.
Over here!
Like that. What is
it?
So, I know you. I'll join if me. Ready, go?
Lord,
it's dead.
Thank you.
Not you.
Forgive, but there's we're. We,
and we should.
This is all.
They'll come.
Thank you again for all you've done for me.
Thank you, Martha.
I know the way you'd bet knows it. He showed up for me, and before I told me I mentioned where just he which is and a good is and back the leap.
Everything's back the way it was.
Take that, you knock! What's the difference between a lord and a mayor?
That's easy.
A league of outlaws. Sounds like we have some competition. Still. All right.
If those ne'er-do-wells want to band together, let them. There'll be no match.
Let's go.
Fly, Ambrosia!
Be the camp Victor mentioned. Come on then, Togel.
That's him! The one who killed Nock with his fingers! Take his head off!
Get him!
And but
sit.
No, what it thought
this was something wrong with it. If stick, I don't know.
And now it
is all. Look at him.
All lie.
What we can do, and you make that look.
Oh. Do I know?
Why?
Taking the bearers.
Why do they always have to make such a mess?
You knew all along that he was.
As
the in this so and
why the hell would Victor take the bearers
for a ship?
But
you will not
but written that you rather than and I'm for
oh don't we'll be
trying I'll delete oh, and I but it forget
you should right then if I'll
here, take a look at my wares.
Have you listened? If indeed, as should make with of pit now, if.
A village built on an airship. Sounds like another lost wing.
I'd find
all right.
What's happened?
God.
Nope.
It's up.
But how did the
it's this I'm you even some
well from meeting the seal should never join
you yeah.
You're if, so I'll you will
all right to Randalar then. Better not keep Eloise waiting. Isn't it all foreboding? This is no time to ride.
What I wouldn't give for a hot meal.
Looks like this is the end of the day.
When are they gonna let us through?
Ready, go?
Hello. What? A pack they need.
I'll get.
Hold on, Theo. Go.
Wait up.
Ready, go?
Ah, time to fight.
Creatures have already turned.
I can't waste any more time. I need to find Theodore before that dragon does. Looks like it's found me. This thing's turned as well. This isn't going to be easy.
Over here!
Help me, boy.
Theodore, you had me worried for... We have to get you out of here.
I think it might be a little too late for that. Bearer or no, there's only so much ether a man can take. And that Drake just wouldn't let me leave.
You have my thanks, Sid, for finishing what I could not. For keeping El's dream.
Theodore!
Stop!
Stay back, Eloise!
is!
He's turned! And so will you!
Hell.
Thank you, Clive.
That was his first.
And
you won't stop.
And I, a late blue for my
purpose. But he just.
And. But me, I. You're all Theo. I know we can find spring and this thank let.
Good girl. Run like the wind. Enough of you, are there?
Come on.
Yeah.
safe.
You'll pay for this.
Should have stayed in the past.
These must be Cyril's calling.
You? Who? Ah, and we thank
you.
Should we? I now. Spike. May the fire.
One thing to lay down your life for another. But for a survey, I suppose I'd better get this back to Cyril.
Here. My
better luck with every like the weeks.
But I'll prove the
if and I then.
Tell me we've run out of Papio.
Weakness. You remember Camille? We'll be using his lever work for the grip. Right.
Sword to end all swords. Ragnarok.
Yes.
I trust you'll take good care of it.
Thank you.
So?
A list of materials.
Zoltan and I got talking on the long road back. So, will it be?
Molly's lemon tarts.
Come
Canva lost?
It can't be true.
Miss, can we read Miss Editor's story for our lesson today?
With Canva in the hands of Akashic.
Us.
Good, thank.
May the Telemon furnace embarrassing. You saved my bacon again, Sid, and I ain't about to let your good deed go unrewarded.
It's fine, really. My bag's flexible enough already.
Oh, don't say that. I'm sure I can make a few improvements. You have an fine. So, what do you reckon?
Thank you, or what?
Shh. I can't think of any... Me? One.
Right then, let's get back to work. These world-changing inventions ain't gonna invent themselves.
I wasn't expecting you. You earned this. Here you are. Best of luck out there, Sid. In nicks and lumps.
I have no reason to assume.
And you go now. My apology.
Bye.
If we're certain that was all. Oh. And a scout.
How do you split the sea?
It's not much. Just...
Reckon it'll be a long walk to the capital if we follow the cliffs. I'll scout ahead, see if I can't find us an inland route.
Clive. There's something I've been meaning to ask. You took her icon, didn't you?
Yes, I did. She understood.
Oh, she understood. Understood that you decided to save the world all on your own, and that you'd die without her power. How dare you make her choose? You knew damn well she'd never refuse you. But I will. You can't keep pushing us away, Clive. The world is ours to save, not yours.
I used my gift because I thought it was the right thing to do.
And you truly believe this will save you? Will save us all?
I do.
Then so be it. Just don't forget, you're not alone.
I think I found us a trail. Did I miss something?
Only that Joshua didn't.
I don't get it. Always wanted. To visit Ash?
We're in Waluda territory now. Don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, I don't know. Oh, Clive. That castle over there looks inviting enough.
Shall we sample its inhabitants' hospitality?
Remember what I said about warm welcomes, Gav?
This place is as dead as Grieger's ghost.
Again. Where the hell are the Royalists?
Seems you were right about that welcome after all, Clive. Delegation. We should send a warning to the others.
No. My uncle will have an eye on the coast. I trust he'll find a way to entertain any uninvited guests. Our mark is Drake's spine, and there's a lot of road between us and it. We press on to Stonehere.
Aye. You never know. It might not be an Estus Slaverin monsters.
Clive, you must go on ahead without me. This stronghold is as old as Phoenix Gate, perhaps older. It may yet hide Ultima's remaining secrets, and if we are to best him, they must be unearthed.
All right. Stay out of trouble.
I always do. Mostly.
You sure about this?
About leaving my brother on his own. Of course. Mostly.
Lady Vivian's map is so old, it's hard to tell which way is up. But if I'm right, we're not far from a village called Aestla.
Then we make our way there, resupply, and wait for Joshua.
this reeks like a mobile's asshole. Though I'm guessing it's not the smell that will kill us.
Get him! This one! Go for it!
This one.
Bahamut's breath. Don't look down, Torgal. That must be Aestla. What do you think, Clive?
Then we're too late.
Damn it. They're all turned. There's nothing we can do.
I wouldn't say nothing.
No quarter now!
No quarter!
Get him! This one! Sick of it!
This one.
Over here!
Help me, boy.
Well done, Toko.
Let's try. This one.
Now, Toko! All yours, Toko. Sick of
Gav?
Gav!
Don't tell me there's more of the bastards.
Oh, fuck.
Have you come to watch, Odin?
Bound for Stonehearing. Good. My master awaits you in the capital, though I cannot allow you to attend him in your present state.
And how are you going to stop us?
Why, with this!
What did you do?
If the vessel would see the path opened, it has but to ask. I shall see that my master's prize is made. Presentable.
Shit! No!
Clive? Would you mind telling me what the fuck just happened? Got to be. How are we supposed to get through that?
We seek an audience with the king. If his majesty wants me to come and ask him, then that is exactly what I'll do.
Before you go practicing your petition, we don't even know where the fucker went. How about we cool our heads and think this through, eh?
All right.
Maybe there's something here we can use.
Got them all.
So did I.